The Shield of the Guilty can be found in the cellar area of the Demi-Human Forest Ruins on the Weeping Peninsula. Before the main building with the Demi-Human Queen mini-boss, you will need to jump over a wall to access the stairs leading into the cellar. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for more gaming tips.